Comprehension analysis procedures.
Semantic features.
In order to analyze any referential meaning, one must identify those necessary and sufficient features that distinguish the meaning of any one form from every other form, which might compete for a place within the same semantic territory.
Semantic features, parameters, components, markers, and distinguishers are constituent features formed the meaning of a word. Binary features is a combination and distinguished.
Scientifically, water is formed by H2O. Semantically, water is constructed by combination liquid and clear, distinguished taste and odor. Each constituent feature from the meaning of a word is called a semantic component or semantic feature.
As explained above, that a word is composed of the combination of meanings, as water is conceptually defined as a substance that is in the state of clear liquid with no taste and odor.
Cow refers to a female animal in cow family, whereas bull is male and calf can be either young male or female.
Comprehension analysis, or CA, is a semantic mean to analyze the elements of the meanings of words in the same semantic field based on contrastive features.
Second,
semantic components.
1. Sharing common components or categorized words. 2. Search for the meaning. 3. Analyze shared features. 4. Analyze distinctive features. 5. If it is predictable, it is correct. 6. Describing the component systematically. Example: binary features.